Hey, what is going on, guys? It's me, Rockstar, and welcome back to another video. And I'm excited for this one. We're going to be catching the legendary catfish. I am so close to having all of them found and caught. My gear's not good enough for the striped bass. I know where the striped bass is, where the lake trout is. But if you guys would just know where the location is, make sure to tell me down below. But I don't have the right gear right now, and it's going to take me a little bit to get the gear. But let's just get into the video. We'll worry about that later on. But what we're going to be using today is the DT Dives 2 Plus. Broke off when it last. Baitcaster, rod and reel. And the 65-pound tether boat, regular fender. I'm going to be finding the fish on a Lake Gundersonville. Gundersonville. Sorry, that's like a mouse. Right by the bridge. I've never fished this lake once, and I really do because I want to have one. Any lake, the hotspot video is coming, guys, and make sure to stay tuned for that if you guys want to know where all the hotspots on the lake are. 13 of them, and it is like I went on a whole map and. But you spawn next to this beautiful. You might not always spawn in there, but I got lucky and I spawned in with a beautiful. I gotta come over here to this little second. We're gonna wanna go to the second bridge. Just around this corner, and it's not that far away from spawn at all. I've never caught any of those. But these people on the boat are. You're gonna want to stop like right around here. Or nice, beautiful dives too, or whatever lure you're gonna use. But just the lure of my choice. It's 5-star for it, so.
Just a bit outside.
We gotta find him real quick.
Not bad.
Here. Kitty. Bad. Oh no. Guys, am I wrong?
Not a bad cat.
I know it's here. Somewhere. It's gotta be.
Pretty good.
I think I need to go up more towards the bridge. Just a little more.
You'll get a mess.
There's no fish on the fish finder. Oh. Got a cat. Oh, okay. I think he's around in there. That's where it's
not
looking.
Bad.
Oh. Big. How are you? How are you doing, Bubba? Are you going for my line instantly? Oh, I thought you were going to do some magic.
Set the hook.
Come on, bud. You know you want.
Set the hook. Set the hook.
Guy, holy crap. That's where you catch him. Right there. I knew he was right in there. But I couldn't perfectly recall where he was. It's gonna be fun. Catfishing, just catfishing fully, because it's fun. I like fishing for guys, but this guy is just outrageous. I don't want him this my line. This one's fighting way harder than, I don't know, probably about the size of the northern pike. Easier, like the northern pike got trapped up on a hill, and that was like the best place to attack for. And that is like so good. If you can get the fish to do this, sometimes your line will snap, like kind of snap. a reef, it's so good. Because they just can't, they can't go up high, can't go out. Oh, my remote is shaking so tough. My heart is racing on this fish. Oh, what are you doing? But we are catching this fish. There is no if and or buts. It don't matter how long it's gonna be. Water. Not work like that at all. Hit it when it's out of the box, and that's when you don't want to fight it. Is you gotta fight it when he's in the box. You get a freaking L. You can't. He just fights farther back. There's someone trying to come steal my fishing spot. I wish it was online. Like you could play with friends, because I would totally love to just go fish some lakes with some friends, or just all of you guys can go on one boat together. The hot spots. You know, we get up on one boat, go fish some hot spots all together. Thing in the middle is green. Any other time you're like screwed. Give me a minute. I didn't expect him to take this long, but he is a freak. I didn't notice all these fish had their own names and didn't look at. We're just gaining. Nope, we're losing. I wish there was like a cheat to this. I like when I can get a couple of those in a row, because it just like, I feel like it stuns him, and then it makes like long. My hands are sweating from how red this line has been this whole fish fight.
Activate that reeling boost.
Oh, I wish the fish would get tired, like. But it don't do that. She just keep fighting and fighting until you get her in. We're getting close. Oh, we're going out back. This fish is like such a fun fight. I hope you guys get to experience this. It is so fun. Whoa, man. You're just freaking out over nothing. I just want to hold you real quick. Just take a picture, you know. Tell me you're legendary and then put you right back in the water so everyone else can catch it. But I know a lot of people have probably caught you already and they're mad. I just told about everyone where you are, so. But yeah, where I'll put you back in the water. You just gotta sweet talk it, but. I've had him to 30 or like 18 or whatever. So close. See, look, this is the best place to try to have him because when he tries to swim, he can't swim any. That's some progress. All right. Ooh. That's some progress. Even more. Line is. Okay. No. Wanna come to me? You just wanna come to a rock. Gonna become famous. Why don't you wanna say hello to everyone? Oh, did you see how sweet we got? No, snap it. We're so close. How is it real? I didn't know what to do. This thing would be too heavy. I have a fight, but hours of waiting to fight. Oh, we got this. Almost. Oh, we did it. We caught him. Yes. I didn't think I was going to be able to catch this fish because how she fought and how hard it was to fight. But make sure. Make sure that you stay tuned. I'm about to have the striped bass and the. Give my mind 1 second. Trout. Here so I can fish those. And hotspot video comes.